I was German, could not speak English when I went to school, and it was right after the war, and my dad used to take me to school, but I remember going there and the kids laughing and making fun of me because I couldn't speak English. Let's see, I had shortcuts going to school because they would throw rocks and stones, and it was pretty miserable. So that was how my school went. But I loved school. I went to German school 3 months out of the year. I actually went to school 12 months out of the year. And I loved going to school, believe it or not. So it was different. When I was in Rantoul at the school, I was the only German girl. So, of course, that was pretty miserable. But I learned to speak English pretty fast, and I learned to speak without an accent. And then in the summer, I got to go to my Uncle Reiner Ehlers, and they had four girls. But at any rate, then when I went to German school, it was all different. Then I was with my family and with my, that was really my friends. They were really my friends. And there they called me that, in German they call it, it's township. That German girl coming in to our German school, that English girl coming into our German school. So I was different in Rantoul and I was different in Flatville and at the German school there.
They're like four sizes too big. He left his shoes at Cindy's house last night, so those are the only ones that agree.